Hi guys, so this is just a quick pinky peach eye look, just in time for Valentine's. As a base, I always use NYX Milk, so I can always get that nice pop of color. Afterwards, I take this nice flesh tone color and apply it into my crease, so everything blends flawlessly. Next, I take this really bright pink and pat that color on to the center of my lid. To get that nice tint of peach, I take this lovely nectarine color and apply it to the inner third of my lid. And we're back at it again with the flip technique to blend these two colors perfectly. So then I just go back in with the fluffy brush and that flesh tone color from before and make sure to sweep it across my crease to erase any harsh lines. So to pump up the dimension in my crease, I take Morocco from the Amrezy palette and I apply that into my crease as well. I then take Deep Plum, also from the Amrezy palette, and my short shader brush. And I dab this dark Deep Plum color around the color that we just applied. This gives that dynamic half moon halo effect that you would see in my finished eye look. Time to sparkle it up. So I take Topaz and Glisten, both from the Amrezy palette. I apply Topaz to the peachy section of my lid and Glisten to the pink section of my pop of color. Quick and simple, guys. That's it. All that's left to do is to clean up this eye makeup look with some mascara, liner, and lashes, and voila. There you go, guys. So the perfect makeup for Valentine's Day. It's the perfect day look, and smoke helps so naturally that it can transition straight into nighttime. Ooh, and for lipstick, I pair this look with the perfect mauve nude. Just subtle and sexy. If you love the video, guys, give it a thumbs up and I'll see you in the next one. Also, guys, look out for this Goddess Locs tutorial that I'll bring to you sometime next week. I hope you guys love the look that I've been rocking and I will see you in my next one. So again, bye guys.
我们还可以去看，挺少见。
It's
the
deepest
one.
Lucky you.
没有，我那个。
Three,
two,
one.